day two in our celebration of the 25th years here in Townsville. Just had worship this morning and hearing from Steve Ahern and good old Ken getting up there just being really funny. We're having morning tea now, and then tonight there is a big party and nice celebration.
Some of my highlights have been Tom Ellis and Fakumuala, two of our godfathers in the mission. We've been sharing some really precious stories from the early times of our journey together, but also finishing with a strong call to us for the future. And it's just been stirring hope. There's a real sense of hope in us.
What a night, oh my goodness, the memories, we kind of did a bit of the This Is Your Life riff outback slash YWAM Townsville, and it was just so much fun, lots and lots of laughter. I think the highlight was the opportunity really for us to honour Ken and Robin, just again remembering this couple that came off a farm in New South Wales and seeing where the ministry is and where they are at today. So we've had an absolute blast. We'll see you tomorrow.